Alright, let's get this all going again. Downside is the nice new update screwed up our current job. Plus side is that I'm already aware of that. And I realized that when I tried to spawn back into Seattle, it did not give me my trailer. So you can see here, game changes detected. They got rid of my job. We gotta start over. And the nice side is they let you go anywhere on the map for free. It doesn't cost anything. But we gotta go all the way back down to Tucson, because that's where our trailer is, because our trailer got put back in our shop. I do need to buy more of a North End shop eventually, but we're not doing it with this money. So now we basically just have to start over down here. We can't get a cargo job until we go pick up our trailer, so let's do that. Which is here. Yeah, something like that. Man, I forgot this thing turns like a hog now. That was a really ugly start. I don't even know if that was a stop sign. I think it was just a yield. Back home at least. That's nice. We haven't done that in a while. See our shop from here? No. It's a little far down. That cop pulling over that fire truck? No. That would have been pretty funny. I'm trying to remember if I did something to this, because I don't remember it turning quite so difficult, but maybe I'm wrong. Let's get over here. There's our nice little shop. Good old truck headquarters. I definitely don't need to rest, and I definitely have all the fuel I need, so that's really nice. Oh, that's the wrong button. No, I don't want to rest. Why can I not? don't want to rest. I want to get into the garage, which is why I pulled up to that symbol. Oh my god. Starting off strong. Yeah, you have to. Alright. Apparently I'm bad at this game all of a sudden. There. Jesus Christ. This is a pretty good profit. Not gonna lie. My word. I've paid this man $53,000? For what? What have you done? Oh yeah, I was supposed to get my trailer. Duh. Now we got our sweet little trailer. We're gonna slowly remember how to drive this thing. Get ourselves ready to leave. And then we're gonna go find a Tucson job. That. It's not very good pay. It's kind of a short drive too. I'd like to go a little bit further. Go to Sierra Vista, we're up to 28,000. That's not a lot. If we go up to Phoenix though, I really don't want to drive into California. Man, there are not a lot of good jobs right now. I mean, at least that's heading the direction we want to go, and it doesn't look like we've taken that route before. Would still have to drive up to Phoenix to get the job done. I have a day to do it. Sierra Vista didn't have shit. Oh no, I guess I have gone that way before. That's all yellow. Oh, probably last time we came up to Steamboat. Alright, what's the most north thing we have here? Short little drive up the road for 16 grand. You know what? That seems easy enough. Let's do a Holbrook. Unless I'm remembering correctly. Is it Tucson that this location is a bitch to get into? I think it might be. You know what, actually? We haven't done that road system yet. Let's just take this job. Why not? Then we can pull out the right direction. Nice and simple. This place might be a pain to get into. Yeah, it is. I remember that little trail off to the side. Oh, well. We want the green lights, we want a green light. Please give us that green light. We want a green light, it's gonna be green. 3, 2, 1, go. Now we just have to try to catch both of them. Nice. All three? Really? Alright. Had speed to do it, but it was worth it. Yeah, so the last time we came here, it was to drop something off, and first it starts windy, which isn't too bad, but then there is shit in the road, and it becomes either zigzag through these couple things, or go that long, windy path around. So we'll try to do this to the best of our abilities. That's not the best of our abilities. It just seems unnecessary, you know? Have all that stuff in the way like that. We'll go the windy road after we pick up. Just so you can see the difference. Is this where I pick up the job from? Oh, not external. What did I do? Let's try that again. Kark. Out of Tucson. Yep, this is the job. Huh. Not too shabby. Almost makes up for all the bad driving getting in here. Alright, we're not tired at all. We got a full tank of gas. We can definitely do... Oh, remaining to get it there. I was like, there's no way this is a 17-hour trip. 27 grand is not a bad payout. I assume we're not going to stop anywhere. We have plenty of places too if we need to, but it should be a nice shorty. I don't know if it's the smartest decision to go this way with the cargo, but we're doing it. Spectacular as if it was just smooth enough right there and that barricade wasn't there, you just cut across. It makes you wonder why the road does what it does as opposed to, but let's keep going. Nice view, at least. Oh yeah, and you got the big A up here. hit one on the way in, trying not to hit one on the way out. Aside from me hitting that barricade on the way in, you can see how all this extra path is kind of unnecessary. And just weave in and out of a couple things and have it take a lot less time, but I didn't think about this part either. Alright. We're out of the nonsense. This road is 65 for some reason. I don't mind it, but I feel like it is about to change to 35. Of course. I mean, thank you. Money coming out for them loan installments. Alright, so we got a cop in front of us. Luckily we got speed going up as well. Yeah. Can't be doing 5 over if you're doing 5 under. Either something's wrong with my vehicle, those two little dings that I got might have done it, or they added new haptics, because my controller's going crazy right now. It isn't as bad when you're coasting. If I had cruise control set, that is not the case. Is there a reason you don't want to go more than 69 in a 75? Is that just a thing for you? Seems to just be a thing for you. Nope. Guess you want to go even slower than that. Just while you're braking. I had this both now. Drive, motherfucker. Oh my goodness, I'm about to take these idiots on the shoulder. I know I'll get in trouble for doing it, but this is obnoxious. Dude, accept the fact that you're not gonna pass this man and get in the right lane. Get behind him. Move. Alright, I think it's almost time to get in trouble. Or is that a reduced speed sign? Of course. Oh, look at how fast you go now. So impressive. Just in case. Good thing I did that. Also gives these bozos in front of me a chance to get out of the way, which is nice. $9,000, that ain't nothing. Nice, get the autosave coming out of the way station. That's good timing. Oh, did we just get pushed into traffic though? Because it kind of looks like we did. Maybe not. And the beast in front is gonna get out of the way. Like a good man. Oh my goodness, we're gonna be able to get back up to 75 again. Just like that. Milk. Oh. Not paying attention. Oh, man. Nervous that I'm gonna need to be in a right lane here, because I am. A highway just ends for me. Can't go any further. I wonder what happens if I hit the dot, the arrows. I can't speak. A little backhoe. That's nice. Yeah, just stay over there, buddy. Get out of your way in just a second. Definitely a cop right there. Definitely didn't give me a ticket. Definitely back up to 75. Heck yeah. So I think a cruising 5 over is acceptable. Which is very nice. So yeah, the game just got a nice big update. And that was the reason why it started our mission over. We were mid-mission, but it also puts the trailers back in the shop and stuff, which is why we had to go back to Tucson, as opposed to going from Seattle to Glasgow, which is what we were going to do. And maybe I should have known. I didn't know the update was coming in the first place, but there's been one other time that happened, and I got lucky. I just happened to not be in the middle of a job, but when I bought all the DLC, it gave me that same kind of note about some things have changed and we had to abandon your mission for you. But I haven't seen it happen with an update yet. So now I know better, and I just need to not be mid-mission when I quit out of games. Just hop on, do a mission, we can get the next mission prepped, and then save out there. But not actually go pick it up and start it. That's what we gotta do from now on. We're in all kinds of places on this trip. We made it pretty far without having to slow down, but looks like our time might be coming to an end. I'm gonna need to get over one more. I don't know why I'm waiting till the last second to find this out, but... looks like I should be good for another minute. Past all this nonsense. And just like that, we're coming out to an area we've been to before. Isn't that nice? Didn't even look, just hope for the best. Oh, that was really bad. Stop in the road, right? No big deal. Oh, are you gonna stay green? Did I get all the way out of the lane? Yeah, I did. Proud of myself. Looks like there could be a lot of fun spots to try to back this thing in. You know what? This place does not look fun. Let's do the save. It's probably gonna have me. This is one of those ones I'm gonna want to start from outside, huh? Yep, that's exactly where I thought they were gonna have me put that. For 15 too, seems so unnecessary. Alright, let's start by trying inside, and then, or maybe not, actually. Already half in the bag outside. Might as well just try to do this. Alright, let's let homeboy go through first if we can. Yeah, you get right the fuck out of the way. And then... we're gonna try not to make this look too ugly, but... please go. Thank you. bush is immovable. We're not doing this correctly. No, that wasn't the way to do that. We're just gonna... I don't give a shit. That was hideous. Grab it. This one, please. Even though I'm probably not good enough to do this. I'm hoping this doesn't mess with the cargo or anything going off-road like this, but I think this is our best bet. That was the best I could do that, and I still couldn't get it. Oh my god, it's gonna give it to me though. Thank you, game. Would have been nice if I did that the first time, but oh well. Got to level 17. High value and a little bit of long distance. I guess now that our fuel economy's up, we can make really good distance. Let's go up to 1600. I think that'll be fun. That way, even if we do things that are just over 1,000 miles, or we just finish off these last two hazardous. I don't even know if these are helping us with the cargo that we can carry with a little boy. That is a really good point. You know what? Okay, long distance. Easy peasy. Now I gotta try to get out of here. No. I can't see anything. Alright, nobody coming. Let's try not to die as we... Oh, of course. You just randomly show up. Shop is the only spot to rest. I don't see any gas. I don't see a mechanic shop. Bro, does this town suck? Albuquerque, how are you gonna do this to me? There's a Peterbilt shop down here. Nobody wants a Peterbilt, but... I'm just kidding. I guess if we took a job from one of these locations, it gives us a reason to go over there. Here's our gas and rest right here. Let's go do that at least. Oh yeah, red light. Just kidding. Yeah, we'll just get ourselves ready for the next job. We'll start it. That'll be it. Can I have a green light, please? I just want a green light, please. I'm not taking a chance with these $700 red light fines. It's not worth it. I only have $117,000 in the bank. Gotta take it easy with my money. Do you just get more red lights the more you progress in this game? Get to a certain level, there's not even a yellow light anymore. It just goes from green to red. Oh, this is gonna be perfect. Going to rest up. Get around 8 o'clock. Turn was a little. Don't worry about all that. There are better ways I could have done that, for sure. $5, we like that. Are we going to be able to? It's going to be a rest spot as well as this vigil. Good old Albuquerque Junction. Very nice. There. Back to what we were doing. That's not what I wanted to do. Are you gonna let me rest on the right hand side here? Or do I have to spin this thing all the way back around? How come I can't rest right there? It's such a nice spot. Oh, don't mind me, a little SUV. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I cannot play Farming Sim before I play this because the driving in that game is a little less ridiculous. Realistic, whatever word you want to use. What's the easy way to do this? Get myself completely turned around? Maybe? Can I just use this weigh station? Just to see how much I weigh? Just truck and trailer? Last but not least, before I finish off, there was not maintenance over here. Okay. Well, in that case, we can just rest up. It's going to be 6:26 in the morning. We like that number. 4,100 in income for Freddy. Brings us up to 120. Not too bad. Not too bad. Here. Check out the jobs in the area. 85 grand. Perfectly over 1,000 miles to get that bonus. Brings us up to Montana, which is where we want to be going. It's another harvester, but we knew it was going to be. $80 a mile. That is good monies. I didn't even think to look at how much time we have to pick this job up. I'm not even going to worry about it. We're just going to go. Like we know what we're doing. Be great. Put us right at the 1 hour mark. I like this. Don't we, Spaceman? We are batting 1,000 with the red lights. Kind of annoying. Eventually I will consider the amount of money I have enough to just blow all these, but wait a second. What? What have I got? 3 green lights in the last hour? Something like that. Red, can you please turn to green before I get there? Just please. 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 No. Of course not. Thinking this place was going to be like right across the road. I maybe should have checked to see how much time I had left to pick it up. Oops. We got a green light. I mean, it was probably red by the time we finally got through the intersection, but no fines. Super green. Careful now, big man coming through. Hey. I assume all of you people are turning. I see your blinker, I see your blinker, and I'm going. Alright. Step one. Cross our fingers and hope the job is still here. Step two, check to see if the job is still here. It's not, of course. Fucking A. Alright, well. That's lame. What's the next best one we have? Still up the direction we want. Well, we weren't getting here any faster anyway, so. That's just baloney. Oh. It's a good spot to save it out. Thanks for watching.